Oh, darling, why do you persist in sneaking these in here? They're so cheap looking. We can afford real fruit, you know.
Alvin, Mama gave us that wax fruit for our wedding anniversary. Now you put it right back where it belongs.
I will not have them in the middle of the floor. It's up. Oh, there they are now. Oh, come in, come in, come in. I don't believe you've met Mrs. Littlefield. Phoebe, may I present Mrs. Ricardo?
How do you do?
Mr. Ricardo. How do you do?
Good pleasure.
Oh, I'm so sorry that we're late. It's just disgraceful.
Oh, Miss Ricardo, won't you sit down?
Thank you.
Mr. Ricardo, you come and sit here next to me.
Thank you. Gee, I hope we haven't ruined your dinner.
Oh, not at all.
Of course not.
Oh, that's good.
It was delicious.
You mean you finished dinner?
Oh, some time ago. When I say 7:30, I mean 7:30.
Oh. Well, of course, I could fix you something, even though everything has been put away and the dishes are all washed.
Oh, well, I hate to bother you, but, gee, I'm so darn hungry.
No, thank you, Mrs. Littlefield. We've eaten.
But, Ricky!
We've eaten. When we saw that we couldn't get a cab right away, we had a little snack.
Oh, well, if you're quite sure.
Yes.
Well, it's too bad you couldn't make it for dinner. Phoebe outdid herself.
Oh, it wasn't anything special. Just pork chops.
Pork chops? Oh, they're my favorite.
Oh, then you would have loved these. They were stuffed. And about that thick.
About that thick?
And the potatoes were a masterpiece.
Now, Alvin.
Oh, but they were, my dear, they were. Baked. And with big globs of cheese. And butter.
Big globs of cheese and butter?
I must have gained 5 pounds, what with all that cheese and butter and the hollandaise sauce.
Hollandaise sauce? What was it on?
Asparagus tips. Fresh, tender asparagus tips. Are you sure you both had dinner?
Oh, yes, we had plenty, didn't we, Lucy?
Hollandaise sauce, huh?
Perhaps you'd like an after-dinner mint.
Oh, where are they? Where are they? Well, I think I have room for just one teensy-weensy mint.
I always say there's nothing... There's nothing quite like a good after-dinner mint.
I must say, Mr. Ricardo, I hope this being late isn't a habit with you. I like punctuality in the people who work for me.
Oh, yes, sir. No, this was just an accident, sir.
Well, I hope it was.